what is needed is a mass movement for development. If there are thousands, hundreds of thousands, and even millions of young and old people demanding that the not only should be the cooperation with China and the New Silk Road, but that the United States is absolutely invited to join in and should not see this as a threat, but to see it as an absolute chance for joint ventures in all of these projects. I appeal to you to create such a mass movement for development.